on 14th and 15th of March 2019, there is a big international conference in Sri Lanka. Now this conference is on archaeology, history and heritage, and some of the important issues like relevance of heritage studies will also be discussed in this conference. I, Professor Vasant Shinde, Vice-Chancellor of Deccan College, Deemed University, a premier institute in the world for the heritage studies, will be attending this conference as a keynote speaker. I hope that this conference will be attended by many young scholars and also the reputed scholars in the field. It will be a good interaction between the old generation and new generation, and I am hopeful that the outcome is going to be very useful for the new generation.